comparison of basic strength in aqueous phase. So we learned about the basic strength in vapor phase or gaseous phase. Tertiary is more basic than secondary, more basic than primary. But if you see the basic or strength in aqueous phase, it will be different. The basicity of amine in aqueous phase depends upon the stability of the conjugate acid. Means if I take RnH2, it accepts proton and it forms RnH3+. This is conjugate acid. This is the conjugate acid. Of primary amine. Similarly, if I take a secondary amine, secondary amine forms, this is the conjugate acid of secondary amine. Similarly, tertiary amine, this is the conjugate acid. Okay, so the basicity of amine in aqueous solution depends upon the stability of the ammonium cation or stability of the conjugate acid formed by accepting a proton from water. Okay, so the stability of this ammonium cation in turn depends on three factors. Again, I am repeating, the basicity of amine in aqueous solution depends upon the stability of the conjugate acid. What is the conjugate acid here? Ammonium cation. And the stability of this ammonium cation in turn depends upon three factors. Now let us see what are those three factors. First factor I am explaining. First factor is Plessy effect or inductive effect of the alkyl group. First factor which affects the basic character of amines in aqueous phase is, first factor is Plessy effect. As the number of alkyl group increases, means if I take this is tertiary ammonium cation. This is secondary ammonium cation. And this is primary ammonium cation. Okay. So, as the number of alkyl groups increases, the positive charge on the ammonium cation will get dispersed, or the charge intensity on nitrogen decreases. We already know, for any charge species, the stability depends upon the charge intensity. If the charge intensity is more, stability will be less. In tertiary amine, there are three alkyl groups in tertiary ammonium cation. Means, as I told you, the basic character of amines depends on the stability of the conjugate acid formed. What is the conjugate acid formed here? Ammonium cation. So, tertiary ammonium cation, the positive charge intensity on nitrogen is less. Why it is less? There are three electron releasing groups there. So, positive charge intensity decreases means stability increases. So, tertiary ammonium cation is more stable than secondary ammonium cation, which is more stable than primary ammonium cation. So, if I consider only inductive effect, the stability of ammonium cation will be tertiary greater than secondary greater than primary. Okay. So, again I am repeating, the basicity of an amine in aqueous solution primarily depends upon the stability of the ammonium cation formed by accepting a proton. So, if I take a tertiary ammonium cation, the positive charge intensity on nitrogen is less here, because of the presence of three electron releasing alkyl groups. So, what is the basicity order if I consider only inductive effect? Tertiary greater than secondary greater than primary. Now, let us see the second factor. Second factor which affects the basicity of amine is extent of hydrogen bonding. Extent of hydrogen bonding with water molecule. So, as I already told you, the stability of ammonium cation is more means, then the corresponding base will be more basic, or the corresponding amine will be more basic. So, the ammonium cation is stabilized by hydrogen bonding with water molecule. So, the stability of ammonium cation due to hydrogen bonding depends upon the number of hydrogen atoms present on the nitrogen. So, if I take a primary ammonium cation, there are three hydrogens which can form, hydrogen bond with water in case of primary. Whereas if you take secondary ammonium cation, this can form hydrogen bond. This can also form hydrogen bond. But how many hydrogens are there which can form hydrogen bond? Two hydrogens. Whereas if you take a tertiary ammonium cation, there is only one hydrogen which can form hydrogen bond with water. So the stability of ammonium cation due to hydrogen bonding with water depends upon the number of hydrogen atoms present on the nitrogen. So, if you take primary amine is most stable because it has three hydrogen atoms which can form hydrogen bond with water, whereas tertiary amine is least stable. Okay, so if I take the if I consider the ability of ammonium cation to form hydrogen bond, primary ammonium cation can form more number of hydrogen bonds with water, then comes secondary and then comes tertiary. Means if I consider stability of ammonium cation due to hydrogen bonding, primary is more stable than secondary, more stable than tertiary, because of presence of more number of hydrogens which can form hydrogen bond. So, what is the third factor which affects the stability of ammonium cation? Steric hindrance. The ammonium cation derived from tertiary amine, there is more steric hindrance there because of three alkyl groups. So, stability of ammonium cation due to hydrogen bonding will be less here because of steric hindrance. So, steric hindrance is more in tertiary, then comes secondary, then comes primary. So, if you consider the third factor, what is the third factor which affects the stability of ammonium cation? Steric effect of alkyl groups. So, if I take steric effect of alkyl groups, steric hindrance is more in tertiary, then comes secondary, then comes primary. So, if I take steric factor, primary is more basic than secondary, more basic than tertiary. Or primary ammonium cation is more stable than secondary ammonium cation, more stable than tertiary ammonium cation. So, again I am explaining, children. The basic character of amine in aqueous solution depends upon the stability of ammonium cation. The stability of ammonium cation in turn depends on three factors. What is the first factor? Plessis effect of the alkyl group. So, alkyl groups are electron releasing. They release electrons and decrease the positive charge intensity on nitrogen. So, if you take inductive effect only, the basicity will be tertiary greater than secondary greater than primary. Now, what is the second factor which affects the stability of ammonium cation? Extent of hydrogen bonding with water molecule. Extent of hydrogen bonding with water molecule. So, if you consider the extent of hydrogen bonding, means stability of carbocation by hydrogen bonding with water, primary is more than secondary, more than tertiary. because primary ammonium cation is having three hydrogens which can form hydrogen bond with water and get stabilized. So if I consider hydrogen bonding with water molecule, the stability order is primary greater than secondary greater than tertiary. Then steric effect of alkyl group. If I consider steric effect of alkyl group, steric hindrance is more in tertiary, means the ammonium carbocation is less stable in tertiary carbocation because of steric hindrance. Then comes secondary, then comes primary. So if you take steric hindrance, the order is primary, secondary and tertiary. Primary greater than tertiary greater than primary greater than secondary greater than tertiary. So keeping all those three factors into consideration, the order of basic character is secondary greater than tertiary greater than primary. This is for any alkyl group other than methyl group. Any other alkyl group other than methyl group. If R is methyl group, if R is methyl, then the order is secondary is greater than primary greater than tertiary. So if R is any other alkyl group other than methyl group, the order of basic character is secondary amine is more basic than tertiary, more basic than primary. But if R is methyl, the order is secondary greater than primary greater than tertiary. What is the reason here? In case of methyl group, inductive effect is less predominant because there is only one carbon atom. Hydrogen bonding, stabilization due to hydrogen bonding predominates over stabilization due to inductive effect. Because inductive effect of methyl group is not that considerable. So what is the order of stability of it means if R is methyl group, secondary is greater than primary greater than tertiary. What is the reason here? Stabilization due to hydrogen bonding predominates over stabilization due to inductive effect. That is the order of basic character in aqueous phase. In aqueous phase, basic character order is secondary mean more basic than tertiary, more basic than primary. When is this order? When R is any other alkyl group other than methyl. When R is methyl, the basic character in aqueous medium will be secondary greater than primary greater than tertiary.